Junior's mom tells police that the night of the murder, a friend of Junior's called him and asked to borrow a few dollars.